Hello, my name is Giovanni Giacolini, and welcome to the video demonstration of my team's robotic arm system. This system is made up of a 3-degree of freedom robotic arm, as well as an external downward-facing camera capable of observing the color and location of the 3D printed ball objects. The computer vision pipeline is as such. First, the raw image is acquired from the webcam. Next, the fisheye lens distortion is removed such that the lines of the checkerboard are straight. This is important because each line segment of the checkerboard represents 25 millimeters within the robot's workspace. Next, an HSV filter will be applied to identify the balls. The HSV color space was chosen instead of RGB due to a greater resilience to changed lighting conditions. This filtering technique is applied to each color. Next, a Gaussian blur is applied to remove noise from the HSV filter and average out the pixels where the balls are located. Then the image is binarized using grayscale thresholding to acquire a black and white image for each of these objects. This makes finding the centroid very easy by calling the MATLAB function region props, which helps to solve for the location within the workspace. Finally, each of the binarized images are combined with a polygon mask intended to block out any colored objects outside of the robot's workspace. After weeks of coding and solving math for the trajectory planning, forward, and inverse kinematics of the arm, the final product is a robotic system capable of locating, picking up, and sorting objects within its workspace. The robot is even able to pick up other objects as well, like this blue expo marking cap. It can also dynamically track objects in real time as they move throughout the workspace. I just wanted to finish the video by saying thank you to Professor Agelli and the rest of the student staff. We really enjoyed this class and learned a lot. Thanks for watching.